He's my guy and I love him truly. He's not good looking, heaven knows, but I'm wild about his crazy clothes. He wears tan shoes with pink shoelaces, a polka dot face.